As if that wasn't enough, I'm having terrible headaches at night, on top of all the other annoying problems that slow down my research. Only being in and around my lab can ease the pain. I spend both days and nights here now. This place gives me the perfect deep sleep and amazing lucid dreams. I think I'm going to sidestep the authorization process for every research block from now on. It's driving me insane from how much it slows things down. And I don't need to wait for Marcus or the Bureau's verdict. Only I know what's best for my research.
I had no idea Laura had these feelings. I guess I had become too involved in my own work. Water pressure should be restored now.
Can't get me now.
Thank you. Early this morning, I met Lucy Page on the balcony again. She was so nervous, constantly looking around, as if she was afraid that somebody might have overheard what she was about to whisper to me. Man, what whining! Laura this, Laura that. She's inexperienced, she's neglectful, she's evil. What's wrong with this old hag? Laura is a bright, outstanding scientist. She understands the project's priorities, and unlike some others, she's willing to make sacrifices. Everybody should. Progress can't be stopped.
What a little worm this guy is. I remember him. A young brown nose from a small island imbued with bureau ideology. Still, at least he took a shine to Laura, apparently. Like the water. Looks like the water pressure blew up the floor. So clever. This should create enough steam pressure for the forge press upstairs. I need to put some raw material onto the platform. There's gotta be something around here somewhere. There we go, now there are two of them. What the hell happened? My head hurts so bad. That thing, whatever it was, it completely drained my rig of energy. It needs recharging now. I have to be more careful. It could have ended up much worse.
Thank you.
This doesn't make any sense. All the systems and the machines, they're all hostile now. We made them to protect and support the people while they lived and worked here. There's no way this is some kind of simple malfunction.
Has been acting really weird in the last few months. She always used to like my quips and observations about the projects and the personnel, but now she's grown arrogant, even towards me. I understand the ordinary worms on her team don't deserve sympathy, but why does she just glance over me? I'm not just anybody, I'm James Kroll. After all, maybe Mrs. Page wasn't as off about Laura as I thought. There's definitely something going on with her. Something subversive.
Marcus has sailed away to the Bureau Citadel, supposedly to answer for how he lost control over me in the tower, to provide explanations and defend me from prosecution for neglecting protocol. Marcus is a coward, a scared fool, a short-sighted lackey to the Bureau who can't understand the importance of freedom in my research projects. Same goes for all the fools who've been rebelling against me since his departure, unwilling to continue the experiments. Who cares? Now that Marcus is away, my real research shall commence, whether anyone likes it or not.
I don't understand how she could have grown so distant from me. I just can't believe the change was natural. There must have been something sinister behind it all.
Ugh!